and welcome to Tech Unboxing Videos. I'm Gil Davis, and today we're going to talk about the Champion brand and who brought it back and why is it a big deal today. So for the last, I would say a couple months ago, I went to an airport in Chicago and I saw a dad and his son, both of them had a Champion brand t-shirt on. So I was thinking, okay, well maybe the son plays select basketball and he's on a traveling lead and part of their sponsorship is Champion. And so I didn't worry about it. And then later on my trip, when I arrived to New York, I saw more kids and I saw more teenagers wearing the Champion brand. So I asked my sister and her husband, because they have younger kids. And so I asked them, I said, so what's the deal with the Champion brand? I remember years ago, you used to be able to find a Champion brand in Kmart and Walmart and places like that. But now you can find a Champion brand in JCPenney's and household names where the price is not the normal price. Now the price is competing with the Nikes and the Adidas and the Pumas. So could someone comment down below and let me know who brought the Champion brand back? So today, during the holiday, I was actually in TJ Maxx today. And while I was in TJ Maxx, I stumbled across this Champion backpack. And so I thought it would be awesome to pick it up and to review it and to unbox it and to basically give it away. At some point, once I reach a certain number of subscribers for this channel, I will have a ton of things that I'll be giving away. And this will be one of the items that will be in that giveaway challenge. So let's take a look at it and see what features that it has and see if this is something that sparks your interest. So let's look at it from the top. So there are two metal pieces here and there's an emboss that says Champion on the metal pieces. You can open it up. You can look inside. And if you look to the back, you will see where you can actually slide in your laptop or your iPad. And then here you can put your books, your notepads, and also your folders and also some paper and pens. So let's take a look at the top. So let's open this up. Then if you look down in here, here's another compartment where you can actually place some things and some personal items and whatever you want to place in there. All right, so let's zip that back up and let's put the paper back in. Keep it nice and fresh for the giveaway. And then if you look at the back, so here are two straps. You can actually place these on your shoulder for carrying your backpack. And then here, if you look, there are two adjustable tabs here where you can adjust it for your comfort and then also to make you feel comfortable. So the tag is still on. And it's a nice embroidered logo on the front. And you can also carry it by the handle right here. And what else is unique and fun about it? Oh yeah. So if you look right here, you could see where you can actually write in your name with a permanent marker and then also your address just in case you lose it. So you will be able to see in the video when I bring the camera up a lot closer. Right there, you can see the Champion. They actually installed the Champion on the side of it. I think it's really awesome. Quick question. So if you attend a school where they're requiring you to have see-through backpacks, this will be a perfect option for you. If not, I think it's cool. I think it brings style and you could possibly build some new fans at school by wearing this backpack. All right, so let's talk price. I went to Nordstrom's.com and I saw the same exact Champion bag, backpack, the clear feel, the same look and feel, the same exact backpack for $55 at Nordstrom's.com. However, I went to TJ Maxx and I purchased this for $24.99. So again, TJ Maxx is definitely a great place to go when you don't want to pay those high expensive retail prices. Other than that, the durability is great. It's nice and strong, but you always want to remember if you have anything that's sharp objects like pens or pencils, you want to make sure you put them in another case and then slide the case inside, possibly in this compartment here. But you don't want to just put your pens and your pencils inside without placing them inside of a case, closing the case good, and then placing it inside of this compartment. Other than that, it's strong. It has great durability, and it will last you a long time if you keep it up. I don't recommend placing this in a washing machine. Here's what I highly recommend. I recommend that you take a damp cloth. If you spill some juice or coffee or anything on this bag, take a damp cloth and then wipe it off. But I don't recommend placing it inside of a washing machine. So again, leave me some comments down below. Make sure that you subscribe to this channel, like the video, and don't forget to turn on those bell notifications, because if I upload a new video, you'll be the first ones to get the video. You'll be able to subscribe to it. You'll be able to review it and to pass on some tips or anything that you gain from my video. So if it's something that you want me to review, definitely leave me a comment down below and say, hey, Gil, I want you to review this. I think this will be so awesome, Gil. Other than that, thank you for joining my channel and thank you for watching.